Laguta Tan Quikuta. Be quick to Bamba.
If you mean the future leader of Lord Palladius's cult, then yes.
Korowe Nimne, Knanaka, Sanure, Fobona Guta. Nisubo Gobae. Pombo Gag Dusta Badawanga, Subting Wamba. La Hagua Kilia Jakoska. Paguta Palko.
I'll send your body back to your master in pieces.
Tuta Uya, Nucha, Kechawa Joto do Deadbita. Yo bana pihota, Mindia.
That was Garnock. You defeated Palladius's right-hand man. You should hear it. They're calling you the Great Healer after your little trick curing the rot. Look what I found outside.
My lord, for helping to cure our families and neighbors of the rot, we humbly present you with this gift.
Already the masses bow to me.
We are honored to serve you, my lord.
Isn't this great? Cure one lousy disease and you already got Palladius scared and people lining up with presents.
No time for celebrating, Destrus. Palladius isn't resting. He's called a big meeting at Meridian Hall. If we don't act, he'll rally his cult and stop our whole operation dead.
If Palladius dares to show his face, I'll make quick work of him.
He won't. Palladius only ever broadcasts to his cult by hollow.
This is our chance. You just go in, make a big show, and boom.
It's gonna take more than a show, Destrus. We need to show that you have more power in your little finger than Palladius has in his... Wait, I've got it! It's a crazy idea, but what if you showed that you could move the city itself, make a groundquake?
I walk into Palladius's speech and make the very ground shake. I like it.
What have you been putting in your soup, Riley? Nobody can just make this moon shake.
Stick with me here. You know the gas pipes that run under Meridian Hall? Well, what if we blow up those pipes?
Whoa, you got brains, girl. I know just the guy to set it up. Gord Maedel in the Nar Shaddaa Works Administration. Takes bribes on the side. He'll rig you something up, no problem.
Where do I find this scumbag?
Gord works at the NSWA office in the Duros sector. Not far from Meridian Hall where Palladius is holding his big broadcast. You just tell him old Destrus sent you.
Thank you. Greetings. I heard of your success with the Shadow Syndicate. I was hoping you might put those talents to work for me. My name is Mardell Felth, Imperial Intelligence, and I am here to stop a revolution.
I've been known to stop, or start, a few wars in my day.
They call this place the Duros Sector. But it's not just Duros who live here. Alien refugees from across the galaxy have fled here. Fled from us. Now a leader has emerged to unite the different species. They call him the Flame, and we have killed him twice. Each time he reappears. The locals claim he's immortal.
Third time's the charm.
Only the Emperor himself can claim true immortality. But I'm not asking you to kill the Flame. Yet. Our only undercover agent in his gang was recently discovered and murdered. The Flame insisted the corpse be publicly displayed in Ranamas Square to taunt us.
If he's out in the open like that, it shouldn't be too difficult.
No, it's a trap. And they've found a bait we can't resist. Everything our agent found, all his notes, are pinned to the corpse in plain view. But every team I've sent to retrieve the records has come back in pieces. You may be the only one who could walk into this trap and survive.
Not without appropriate compensation.
Of course. We have a healthy budget. The Minister of Intelligence is quite concerned about this rebellion. We need those records back. Admiral Jafand Arnge is due to arrive today to speak with the Hutts about this problem. Once you have the records, use this on the body to burn it. We can't have them use one of our own as a rallying point.
from, John.
Like.
Kaki mem panino, am kapina pek mem no kimgam. Kampul jaki nanu, ki nama am kabina wam wam karak.
Kikuna mo, uban chone alipa, istin koto.
Braka kem yu am kam nemnu, nam gan bak umnok ki jak. Laporam amka, mamni nikag, nagnaya mamni kamgam.
I want to shake Na'ashadar at its very foundation.
Umnuk inu memnu, amka kam mem perolak palak. Memua pemguana, kumia yang mem gamba paka. Bomo gala apayang. Nelama ini amka amga.
It's so much more fun for me when you refuse.
Manalang yang perlu, amka kalami naya kirang lebua. Memyuka hal-hal krama, niknurga nalalu mem nurak.
Take your family to the Strel House. My servants will protect you.
Kama nahinga nak aka. Manalak lagi napi kibaraka. Nibegap kamka gakyam. Klak nimo amya galak.
You don't say things like that to a Sith.
Mami lebik bak manuk, maraka naja ki nam ya pamyak. Memua pemguana, kumia yang mem gamba paka.
You'd better follow through on this.
Umnuk inu memnu, amka kam mem perolak palak kam perim ganam bagi yang manik hikup bukam.
Thank you.
Yaksa is like.
Your trap's been sprung. Here are the notes.
Let me see. Blasted rebels. The Flame is planning an attack on Admiral Jafar Ange. He can't know about this. I was supposed to...
What exactly would you prefer? I didn't know.
Admiral Jafar. Sir, I apologize. This is...
I know who you are, my lord. It is an honor to have one of your stature helping us on Nar Shaddaa. Are you more inclined than Agent Maddle to tell me what threat has just been posed? Does this come from the Flame?
Such keen powers of observation you have.
Learn from this, Maddle. This was hardly a secret you could have kept. The Flame must know I've been communicating with the Hutt. I'm here to tell them the Empire will withdraw billions of credits of business from Nar Shaddaa unless they shut down this rebellion.
Aren't the Hutt neutral?
They're welcome to claim neutrality, as long as they don't interfere with our plans. I invite you to come with me when I meet with the Hutts. Your activities have made an impression on the cartel.
What exactly do you expect from me?
Accompany me to the meeting. Help the Hutts see the wisdom of cooperating. If you're interested, I suggest you go first to flush out and destroy any of these rebels who might lie in wait. I leave for my meeting shortly. I hope to see you there.
Knowing Admiral Jafar, I'd suggest you go now. He'll expect the route to his meeting to be cleared before he leaves.
John. to Quaterjan.
This is not your battle. You were not one of the Sith who came to my world to destroy it. It is the Admiral who led that attack. It is the Admiral who will die for it.
So, you're the one who thinks he can defeat the Empire?
I do not know if I can, only that I must. I am Gendai. My people had done nothing to your Empire when they set upon us. They tore our world apart, slaughtered our children, or sold them as slaves. In fact, every species here has suffered an unprovoked attack by your Empire.
He's a terrorist. He raised an army against the Empire. Destroy him!
You are beaten. Go, take your people and live in peace on another world.
My lord! This creature should not exist. His species is a mockery of humanity, of nature. He's led a rebellion against the Empire. He's burned our factories, killed Imperial soldiers.
If he continues to act against the Empire, my offer is withdrawn.
Then your offer stands. For now.
I cannot bring myself to thank one who represents your Empire. But I am impressed with your mercy. We shall leave Nar Shaddaa. Perhaps there is yet a place in the galaxy where it is possible to live in peace.
Go through the building. Bring me any information on the extent of this rebellion. I will respect your decision, but if these aliens continue to strike against the Empire, know that I will not fail to act.
I don't think the flame will be bothering the Empire again.
I hope we can rely on your judgment, then. Make your report to Agent Maddle. I will let you explain how things came to end this way.
I just received word from Admiral Jafarnd. He says that the Flame surrendered and went into voluntary exile.
If he learns to yield, the Flame does not need to be our enemy.
I wasn't there. I won't question you. There are certainly reasons one might have to hate the Empire. Perhaps we all deserve a second chance. If you would take on another task for us, I have a message from General Colvin of the Imperial Reclamation Service. He believes you might be key to recovering the secret the Empire has sought for decades. Thank you for all you've done.